Jimi Hendrix and Graffiti's in the house.
Picasso
Graffiti's in the house.
In the house. This is an invasion.
Spray paint, ink pens. I use to write in every color I think in. To paint a picture with every rhyme that I speak in. Yeah, the gallery is the beacon.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest for you this evening. Josh, you ready?
Yo, I verbally paint pictures. I'm the hood's best storyteller. This about a young boy dealing with the older fellas. Promised them the lives. He seen on TV. He ran packs of course, tally bombs. CDs and big chains, new clothes. Stacking too much loot to squeeze in his shoebox. Saving, he promised mom to trip in Atlanta. And his pops got killed in debt. He was a gambler, so he stayed strapped. Stocks up on the suitcases. No more across town, now he's crossing them states. And seeing new faces, not knowing who to trust. So when the door kicked open, they screamed, this is a bust. Is it a setup? It seems funny, his stuff broke out. He got hit, dropped the case, and spit blood out his mouth. He wore four blocks to die, trying to survive. And now all that's left is his mom screaming, God, why?
Begin by saying, I don't think this man knew what he had in store. He opened the door and found the bag under the floor. Not a peep while he's working the lock. Get the flame, aim, pop. Open the box and take off out the back of the pawn shop. Scoping the lot, hoping the cops hadn't seen the plates on his car. He felt like he'd been hustling so hard. Like a demon, he pumped the cold hard. Play it cool like Humphrey Bogart. Put the rings on his chain attached by both parts. He did the drop, one ring in a bag, envelope, all the money he had. Left the money in the ring and a slow exhale. 2 weeks went by, got a box in the mail. In the box was a bullet made of gold. Melted down from the ring, recast with two rings and a band. And he stared at it sitting in the palm of his hand. And sat down next to a picture that sat on the nightstand. It was his wife in the picture on his side. With the ring on a finger on the week that she died. As he looked in the reflection at those eyes so red, he put the bullet in a gun and put it right in his head. Like that.
Spray paint and ink pens. I use to write in every color. Thinking to paint a picture with every rhyme that I speak in. Yeah, the gallery is the beat that thrusters to muster 1-5. Plus if you pushed it, the fuel cells corruption. And then they would die. Then the galaxy would suffer. But he knew he had to try. But he couldn't risk it. Put the cure in his escape pod and kissed it. And told her goodbye. She started to cry. But he knew if he could distract him, he could buy some time. She could make it out alive. Turned the suit around and got prepared for the standoff. Space mine had room under the hands off. Damaged laser cannons and he got a system jam. And he faced the whole fleet. Blood seeping through his teeth. The final saga in the seven planet wars. Unsheathed the sword and then he charged forward. His eyes flashed behind a cracked cockpit glass. He let out a laugh, then all she heard was a blast. Like, spray paint and ink pens. I use to write in every color I think in. To paint a picture with every rhyme that I speak in. Yeah, the gallery is the beat that I.
Coming out of a simple can of paint. Look, it's the easiest way for the average kid to get fame using himself as the medium.
You're gonna get into that gallery deal soon, man.
Or
I'm gonna be famous one day.
Why do you always say that?
Because it's true.
Coke 2 out here in New London, Connecticut, represent for Muse Gallery. For all the haters. And that's it, man. Just doing what I gotta do. Being Coke, don't hate, you know, congratulate, and that's it, man. Just keeping it real, you know my style. Ain't nothing funky, always funky, you know, always keeping it real. That's what it's all about. And that's it, man. Sit back and enjoy the show. Much respect to Muse Gallery, all peace and love here. And that's it, man. To all you haters out there, whenever you're ready, knuckle up.